You got one of the puzzles? Were you able to find out what the blocks were? What would any of these have to do with getting a beacon? A bone? You can get strength from a beacon. Okay, you think you have it? Well, this would be the Wither skeleton, if you have one. Wither skeleton, right here. Q. Okay. I don't really understand. Is this supposed to be a hint, or? Okay. Here's a P. Here's the I. Are we supposed to be spelling out something with this? Okay, so bad we couldn't just go by caller. May I see everything? Yeah, this could, over here. Definitely be this. This is E Q I. Oh, no, I didn't do the white one. U E Q U I. My mask is better than yours. I can see all of them. Equipped. This is tough. Then again, this Nether Star one is tough. Yeah, I can't really figure it out. So, too bad that didn't work. What is this? So you found out the one with the skulls? So did it spell out something or? With what head on? Oh, the dragon head? So it's different villages. Okay, it's this village, I guess, first. And then it's that village. That, then this village. Then this village. Then this village, and that village. This is the snowy village. Yeah. Okay, I guess I'll be over here. Thank you. Okay, so maybe like this. Oh, we got it. On to the next challenge. That is not that challenge. Oh, interesting. Do you have any items? Oh, it's when you step on one. Ah, yeah. I think I see it. There's all the ones that are touching it. When you came in here, were they all down or were they all up? Let's see. Then if I come over here. What? Maybe we have a timer. Okay. Okay. You know, I think this is actually giving hints. Possibly. Possibly giving hints. Yeah, okay, restart. Putting them all down. Okay. Okay. I did it. Oh, that looks like a mess. I'm not touching it. Although, was it supposed to be? Have you figured it out? What is it? Okay. Anyway, I wonder if you can replay these. Okay. Yeah, I think it's just on that one. Do not click the reset button. No, no, no. Wait, there was a thing over there. Oh, there's a thing up. Oh, you have to match them. Okay. Okay, then. Maybe we should go to the far end. You're kind of supposed to work your way up towards that anyway. Okay, come over here. I got an idea. This is kind of like the central point. Oh yeah, here's a button here. I'm going to click it. It wasn't here before. Button. Oh yeah, axe. Here's a puzzle key. Oh. Every time you take it, takes it away from me, and every time I take it, takes it away from you. Yes. All this just to break a pumpkin. Okay, so definitely not over. Ooh. Puzzle ideas. Simon says matching. What? Don't trust everything. Thank you. Wait a second. They were right. Okay. Oh, floor is lava! I understand. Controlling villagers, sugar bullet. No, they will even finish the puzzle route sheet. Well, didn't. Although, makes you want to. Only these bookies here. Have to come here to get one of the puzzle keys. Take it with me. And I probably won't even realize how to use the easy man, and I won't. It's not like they can even restart puzzles if they wanted to, unless they quit the branch. So see though, why is this room orange? Is the puzzle branch supposed to be on red? Yeah, but the orange puzzle, the orange puzzle section, so I have to. Okay. Oh, you got the key? Well, I guess I'll be going. Ah, yes, here is orange. Okay, need lots and lots of puzzle keys now. Puzzle key here. Oh, I see. Okay, well, just kind of run through and take everything. Okay, already got that one. Puzzle key here. Already got the puzzle key for that. Puzzle key there. Okay, I got them all now. At least all I know of. This should go here. This will go here, and this. Oh, you can actually move them around. Okay, missing two. Puzzle key here. Here's this. This should go in the purple, though. Okay, this is the jack-o'-lantern. That's the star. This is the spawner. Oh, don't want to go down there. Oh. Maybe it's what the layout. Okay. Cool. And away we go through the puzzle tunnel. Oh, what are you doing up there? Ah. You just walk into anyone's room. If you like. Okay then. Cool. Wait, did you seriously solve all my puzzles? Well, of course. Alright, I guess there's the red wool then. Here you go. Okay. Red wool goes in. Analyzing item. Please stand back and pow. Well, oh, okay, I guess that will complete this episode of Diversity 3 with Midnightmare. Sorry this was more of a boring episode, since we're bad at puzzles, apparently. Well, bye, and see you in the next episode.